Hello, my name is Maxim Lukyanchenko. I'm a master student at the cybernetic department of National Research in UK University. I'm performing my research work at the Laboratory of Computer Graphics of the Moscow State University. Also, I am the participant of competition, Microsoft Computer Vision Contest 2012. And now I want to present you the results of the done work. The theme of my research work, three-dimensional reconstruction of process tubes of nuclear reactor RBMK-1000. This is an interdisciplinary task. To solve it require knowledge of the fields of computer vision and the nuclear power plants. First of all, I want to talk about how this problem arose, and after this, talk about possible decision by means Microsoft Kinect.
The population of the Earth, as we know, is constantly growing, at the same time a growing number of consumed energy. There are several ways to get electricity. Coal-fired power plants, hydropower plants, green plants, and nuclear power plants. I am a student of the National Research Nuclear University, so my research related to nuclear power plants. Nuclear power is controversial. It has its supporters and opponents, but at that moment 20% of energy on Earth is produced by nuclear power plants. Nuclear power is relatively safe if you follow safety precautions. In the case of violation, the scale of disaster is enormous. Nuclear reactor RBMK-1000, which means high power channel type reactor, are operating in Russia at three nuclear power plants, 11 reactors, Leningradskaya nuclear power plants, Kurskaya nuclear power plants, and Smolenskaya nuclear power plants. In general, the reactor is a cylinder consisting of a set of vertical process tubes, inserted into the cylindrical hull of graphite columns, and upper and lower protective plates. In each process tube installed full assemblies. Each full assembly consists of full elements. Cladding of full elements is filled with pellets of uranium dioxide, which produce heat. The reactor has a feed for the coolant. At the lower parts of the process tubes, welded tubes for the supply of coolant, while the rises above the core and attached tube to drain the coolant in the process tube. At the core, the water cooling the full elements, partially vaporized. The resulting stream water mixture enters the drum separator. In drum separator are stream separation. The selective power is fed to a turbine which generates electricity. Observation a high level of reliability of reactor plants on them once in a year is spent by plant works. It's made plant shutdown of the reactor and the personnel makes a necessary set of actions. One of important component of such action is the control of condition of telescopic connection of path of process tube. Now a special robot makes a lot of photos and people check in 1156 telescopic joints. It requires a lot of time. Within the limits of the given work, it's planning to create the software which, on the basis of the data received from device Kinect attached to the robot researcher, will build a three-dimensional model of process tube and also to carry out a primary estimation of residual resource of telescopic connection. The approach is capable to facilitate personal work and also to increase reliability of the received data. Now I want to talk about the intermediate results of modeling. I'm working on the task of three-dimensional reconstruction of process tubes of the RBMK-1000 nuclear reactor by means Microsoft Kinect 1.5 months. Currently, as part of work to create the program, who's created CLI software that has the following functionality. View and save Kinect data depth in real time. By selecting the appropriate menu item, the operator can view the Kinect data depth in real time. In case of need, for more information, the operator can change the angle of sensor by pressing the appropriate keys, and also save the Kinect depth data for further processing. Log is displayed after each completed transaction. The next main menu item, view previously saved point clouds. Select this menu item and specify the full file name, the path to the file on your hard drive and file name extension, you can view previously saved data. The next main menu item, view of reconstructed surfaces. This item works like the previous one. Now
I want to talk about surface reconstruction based on point clouds. Three-dimensional surface reconstruction based on multiple point clouds in submitted version of the software uses the following algorithm. Initially, the user must enter the names of several files with the extension ECD. These files were obtained using the Microsoft Kinect. Its ordered structure 640 to 480. Each element of the structure contains the XYZ coordinates of points on the surface of the object in the sand in three-dimensional Euclidean space. Further from the structure, remove none, not a number value. This is important floating point value. These numbers mark elements of an ordered structure, which is not possible to calculate the XYZ coordinate on the surface of this object. After this, initial data are the primary treatment. First, use the voxel grid filter. It reduces number of vertices XYZ by reducing the number of points with 250,000 to 50,000. Using this filter, we lose some information about the shape of the object and increasing the speed of algorithm. After that, we use statistical outlier removal filter. The position of each point is checked with respect to its nearest neighbors. The points that are too far from its neighbors are labeled as outlier and removed from the cloud. Voxel grid filter and statistical outlier removal filter are primary processing of point clouds. After initial processing, starts the process of surface reconstruction of the partial fragment stored in this PCD file. To do this, the first of these clouds is taken as the base. Initialized global transformation matrix, the matrix from which each of these clouds will be transformed from the local coordinate system of the camera at the global coordinate system that corresponds to the first cloud. Further, for the first and second cloud is calculated transformation matrix using the algorithm iterative closest point. The essence of the algorithm is repeated application of transformation, displacement and rotation in order to minimize the distance between similar points of the set of clouds. After completion of the algorithm is obtained by a four-dimensional transformation matrix. Its contents are written to the global transformation matrix. Then, the coordinates of the second cloud are transformed into global coordinates of the sand on the basis of a global transformation matrix. Further, on the basis of the algorithm PCD calculated transformation matrix for the third and second cloud, the results are multiplied by the global transformation matrix. On the basis of a global transformation matrix, the coordinates of the third cloud transformed into global coordinates of the sand, and so on, with all clouds. As a result of using this algorithm on the basis of the clouds that contain partial information about the sand, build a global cloud of the sand. At the final stage, to eliminate the noise of the global cloud sand is smoothed using the algorithm moving least squares. This method consists in the reconstruction of continuous function of a sequence of discrete values. In the course of the algorithm, near the point, smoothing is performed using a weighted least square method. The results of program stored in the new PCD file. And now about 3D surface. At this stage is used greedy surface triangulation algorithm implemented in the library of PCA. This algorithm works with the point clouds free from the noise. As a result of the algorithm are determined based on user-defined parameters vertices of triangles of which will be further used for the mesh reconstruction. Now you can see the results of the program. The reconstructed section of three-dimensional surface of process tubes of the RBMK-1000 nuclear reactor. You can see that it is clearly visible difference between the diameter of pipes, which suggests the possibility of technical realization of the proposed idea for a three-dimensional reconstruction of process tubes. And now about next steps to improve program. This is first but not the latest version of the program. Now, on your screen, you can see its main disadvantages. I want to improve this program. You can see the main points of future changes. Thank you for your attention. Thank you for Microsoft Computer Vision Contest 2012.